Hello, boys and girls. Today we're going to be talking about how we can access our math jobs for today. So when you click on your Thursday, March 4th assignment, you're going to go through the slides. On this first slide, there you should have already been able to find your math direction video, which is what you're watching right now. Then you're going to click on this blue link right here, and it's going to take you to a workbook page. You're going to work on this just like you would if you were doing Pear Deck. There's tools down at the bottom. And once you've filled it in, you're going to go to this box with a arrow that is the share button. So you click on that. It'll take a second. And then once this loads, you're going to go to share a link. You copy the link by clicking the green button. Then you go back up to your tabs and click over to the slide. You're going to see a box that, let's make it pink. And you're going to click in the box where it says paste link here. You're going to paste the link that you just provided for your teacher. And then you're moving on to the next three slides to complete your math jobs. Let's go through that one more time. So the first thing you do is click on the first blue link. It takes you to this writable PDF. Work on the problems by, you can write like 2 times 4 is 8. Or that seems really hard to me, so I might just do text and I would just put 8 and then done. And then I drag that to the spot. Okay. Then you can actually go over. If my next one is 3 times 3 is 9, I'll just do that. And then, actually that doesn't work. So just put one answer per box. There we go. And then move it over. All right. So just do the best you can with this. This is the first time we're using this. So if it seems a little difficult, try not to worry too much. Just do the very best you can. Remember to share your work by going to this rectangle with an arrow. You're gonna click on it, grab copy link, tab back over to your slideshow, and paste the link in the pink box. And then move on to finish the slides just like normal. You'll be able to drag these items into the Venn diagram and then complete the text box in the next thing, and then make sure you turn it in. And that's all we have for today. All right, friends, have a great day and learn a lot.